a storytelling initiative about India's bravest. Hi, good evening. I can see 10 of you are online. Yeah. Oh, thanks, Lopika. Thanks, Gaurav. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Please confirm. Hi, Vaishnavi. Can you hear me? Yeah, hi, Murli. आज फैन ऑफ है, आज एसी चला रहा हूँ. ओके, थैंक्स फॉर कंफर्मिंग. साउंड इज क्लियर. ओके, सो आई एम वेयरिंग अ कैमो टी. हाय योगेश, हाय वृशाली, हाय अभिषेक, हाय जयश्री, हाय लोपिका, ऑल ऑफ यू, थैंक्स फॉर ज्वाइनिंग. एंड आई एम हियर विथ येट अनदर स्टोरी ऑफ करेज. या थैंक्स फॉर कन्फर्मिंग मुरली. सो व्हेन द काउंट रीच 50, आई स्टार्ट माई स्टोरी. लाइक विक्रम वेताल सेज ना, तुमने मुंह खोला और मैं चला. सो आई एम वेटिंग फॉर दैट नंबर 50. आई कुड सी लॉट ऑफ पीपल देयर. या थैंक्स, थैंक्स फॉर ज्वाइनिंग. एंड द 1 मिनट और द नंबर 50, विच एवर. हाय परीक्षित. एक सो गाइज, देर इज वन ऑफ माई कॉलेज मेट परीक्षित, हु इज करंटली सर्विंग इन इंडियन आर्मी. ही इज ऑल्सो देर. आई कुड सी हाई फ्रॉम हिम. सो परीक्षित, आई एम हियर टू टेल अ स्टोरी अबाउट आर्म फोर्सेस. या विनीता, थैंक्स. हाई दीपक, थैंक यू. 35. हाई अंजू. अंजू, टूडे द फैन इज ऑफ. या हाई त्याग. नंबर 50, आई एम वेटिंग फॉर दैट नंबर 50. हाई अनामिका मैम. हाई रेजी. हाई सुंदरेशन सर. सो आई विल बी टेलिंग यू द फोर्थ स्टोरी, फोर्थ एपिसोड रादर, फ्रॉम द टाइम आई हैव स्टार्टेड दिस. एंड आई एम गेटिंग गुड रेस्पॉन्स इन द सेंस, वेरी ओवरवेल्म विथ यू नो द फीडबैक्स एंड सम यू नो द आइडिया इज टू मोटिवेट यंगर जनरेशन टू ज्वाइन आर्म फोर्सेस. दैट्स द एंटायर आइडिया एंड टू गेट यू सम स्टोरीज ऑफ ब्रेवरी ऑफ पीपल अक्रॉस द आर्म फोर्सेस. दैट्स द एंटायर आइडिया ऑफ दिस सीरीज. हाई नयन, हाई प्रीति, हाई ज्योति, हाई दीपक, अनदर फौजी वॉचिंग मी. थैंक्स दीपक. सो इट्स एन अटेम्प्ट टू गेट द स्टोरीज ऑफ आर्म फोर्सेस हीरोज टू ऑल ऑफ यू. नाइस टू सी यू दीपक. यस. सो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, फ्रेंड्स एंड ऑल द किडोज हु आर वॉचिंग मी टूडे, आई वुड बी टेलिंग यू द स्टोरी ऑफ मेजर मुकुंद वरदराजन. एंड अगेन, ही इज अशोक चक्र पॉस्थमस, मेजर मुकुंद वरदराजन. या सो जय हिंद. एंड बिफोर आई टेल यू दिस स्टोरी, आई वॉन्ट यू टू नो दैट टूडे इज द 37th बर्थडे ऑफ मेजर मुकुंद वरदराजन. सो ऑल ऑफ यू वॉचिंग, आई वॉन्ट यू टू से हैप्पी बर्थडे ऑन दिस यू नो लाइव फीड. यू कैन लीव अ कमेंट सेइंग हैप्पी बर्थडे टू मेजर मुकुंद. सो आई एम रिसाइटिंग द स्टोरी ऑफ मेजर मुकुंद वरदराजन एंड टूडे इज हिज 37th बर्थडे. सो ऑल ऑफ यू शुड राइट हैप्पी बर्थडे टू हिम फ्रॉम वेर एवर ही इज वॉचिंग अस. आई एम श्योर मुकुंद वुड बी वॉचिंग अस. सो हैप्पी बर्थडे टू मेजर मुकुंद वरदराजन. या यस, आई वॉन्ट यू टू राइट हैप्पी बर्थडे मुकुंद. Major Mukund. Okay, thanks. Thanks, guys. That's what is needed. That's the spirit. Okay. So, to begin with, this story is a true story dating back to June 2013. So Major Mukund Varadarajan is from the OTA. He's passed out from the Officers Training Academy and was commissioned into Indian Army in the year 2006. Now he's from the Rajput Regiment. Major Mukund was from the Rajput Regiment. So Rajput Regiment is one of the oldest regiment of the Indian Armed Forces and of the Army. Its history dates back to 1778, and the motto of Rajput Regiment is Sarvatra Vijay, and the war cry, other day I told you the war cry of Major Mohit Sharma's, he was from the Madras Regiment, and this is the war cry of Rajput Regiment. Bolo Jai Bajrang Bali Ki, that is the motto, that is the war cry of Rajput Regiment. Other day it was Veera Madrasi Adikolu Adikolu. So Rajput Regiment, I'm getting you one more war cry, that is Bolo Bajrang Bali Ki Jai. So in June 2013, Major Mukund's unit got an input that there is one of the dreaded terrorist of Jaish, who's hiding in the Kashmir, Shopia region, and exactly the place called Yachu Gulchania, Jammu and Kashmir. And there was an intelligence input that there is one of the dreaded Jaish commander called Altaf Baba. So he was a very prized terrorist, and he had on the lookout of the armed forces for pretty long. And that day there was an intelligence that Altaf Baba was there. So Major Mukund, along with his team, was in the front and hunting this terrorist. So they could hold him out, and they could finally corner him out. And then there is absolute folklore of this particular incident, of this particular encounter. So when Major Mukund is again, he's a 6'3" guy, and as said in the army folklore, is that he could pin down anyone down by sheer of his height and bravery, and he could literally pin someone down. So when Altaf Baba was cornered, so Altaf was carrying a 7.62 mm Kalash, and eventually this guy was running out of ammunition. So whenever he was firing a single round, tuck, which is pretty unusual. That happens only when you are about to exhaust your ammunition, and he was firing one round, two round. So at certain point of time, Major Mukund and his buddy, they were Sepoy Vikram Singh, they were the buddy pair, and Mukund was actually counting the number of rounds being fired by this guy. So he was firing one, two, and then on the reverse he was counting, okay, 37, 38, whatever the count was, And then when he was close to exhausting his ammunition, so the count started receding. I'm talking about the terrorist, like 7, 6, and after some time one more round fired, and Major Mukund was counting, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then silence, and then there was a last shot which was fired on the army guys, but they were all safe, and then there was a dreaded silent. Now Mukund came to know that okay, ab iske pas kuch nahi aage. So now was the time. So he told his buddy Vikram to give him the covering fire, and Major Mukund just launched himself, and there was an orchard there, apple orchard, and this terrorist was hiding and taking shelter and firing from there. So now there was no firing going on, and then he knew, okay, now is my time. Ab mera time aa gaya. Ab I have to pin him down, you know. So with his assault rifle and with his weapon, he just charged on this guy, and in one-to-one fight he just pinned him down. And after pinning him down, two shots and that terrorist is gone. So Altaf Baba became history. So from there he calls up his commanding officer. So no, commanding officer, as other day I explained you, in the chain of command, he's whom all other guys report, and commanding officer in turn reports to many other people in the hierarchy. So he reported to his commanding officer, Colonel Dabas, and said, "Hi Ganesh." So Ganesh is there. Yeah. So he informed him about the kill. He said, "Altaf Baba is history." So his CO wanted to confirm. He said, "How can you say that he's history?" So he said, "Yeah, because I'm standing on his dead body right now." So this guy stands on his dead body, took couple of more shots, and then informed that I have killed Altaf Baba. Such was the bravery of Mukund, and that went into folklore of 44 RR, to which Mukund was attached, because thereafter everybody started, even in the terrorist organization, Jaish e Mohammad or LAT or Hizbul Mujahideen. So these are the terror network. Each of them operate individually, and Altaf Baba was very, you know, he was that link to, he was trying to unite all of them together. So Altaf Baba falling was a very big thing and a very prized thing for the armed forces, and for, especially for the 44 RR. Thereafter, Mukund came to be known as 44 RR Major, you know. And then in that circle of terrorists, or in that particular circle, he used to be known as 44 RR Major. And then in his unit back, everyone used to, you know, over the drinks or in a get together, they used to mention how Mukund has counted the bullets, you know, from the reverse order. And then, and as Mukund has written in the book, so Mukund, his buddy say that he was very poor in maths, but somehow he didn't found the counting, you know. And then it requires absolute guts and devilry to directly corner that terrorist, that to one of the dreaded terrorist who himself has got, you know, the military training backed by a good neighbors. So to pin him down and kill was one of the major things, and to which later the CO has recommended Major Mukund for gallantry award. He was recommended in 2013 after that operation for a gallantry award. So now gallantry award for the Sena medal award is a big thing in any officer's or soldier's career. So here Major Mukund was recommended for Sena medal. But when Mukund came to know that he's been recommended for Sena medal, like only Mukund could have done that, he went to his CO and said, "Sir, it's not me. Mujhe ye award, you shouldn't recommend me for this. Instead, you recommend the others, who, two soldiers who were with me. They were the people who were giving me the covering, and I think if anybody deserve, it is them." So later, when the award list was declared during the you know, Republic Day before 26 January, so both these soldiers got the gallantry medal, Sena gallantry medal, you know, Sena medal rather. So such was Mukund, you know. And once this terrorist was dead, so thereafter he had got a lot of thing from that terrorist, from his mobile phone and from his documents which he was carrying. And there were so many coded things in that. Usme bahut sari coded cheezein thi. So he wanted, and he was knowing that that this is a very prized kill. And then whatever documents or whatever evidences he had got, he wanted to extract what is coded in that. So the next one and a half months was he was only thinking about that, ki probably what would have been written in that code, probably kuch bada hone wala hai karke, you know. If you have watched the series and other thing in the you know, Netflix or anything, so such coded message has deep root. Something major is going to happen. So Mukund was always worried about that, and he used to tell his CEO, and practically every second day he used to be in the army unit at Srinagar to push people to you know that whether there are any whether they could decipher anything from that. So next one and a half months went past in that only. So the first incident took in June 2013. As I said last time, that even the terrorists have very strong network in the J&K region, being from the border and from the LOC. And one is because of the fear, the people over there starts giving a lot of information about the army movement to them. Other is even the army has got a lot of network inside from the civilians, you know. So, and that network has to be very, very strong, and that network's only established if they have faith in that particular officer or particular unit, you know. So jaise khabri bolte hai na, khabri. So jaise police ka network hai, so army also have got that. So finally days went past, and in April 2014, so that was the day. So as I say, 12th April is Major Mukund's birthday today, and this April 25th, 24th late evening, 25th morning, they get a intelligence input, which is a A1 intelligence input, that the next in command, the Jaish next in command after Altaf Baba was killed. So there is a guy called ek Altaf Wani bolke banda, who was the next in command. Now Altaf Wani was also a very dreaded militant and has a prize on his catch, you know, whether alive or dead. So Altaf Wani was there in that particular village. So this came as a news, and Mukund somehow confirmed with that from his sources. Sabse pucha ki kitna sach hai, because you know that news has to be authenticated 200%. Otherwise, you take your people, aap apne logo ko leke jaate ho, or then you fall in a trap. So that trap was not to happen. So usne confirm kiya, and then that particular day, somewhere around morning, he got that news, and then by the time you know, he could confirm, that time he was having his lunch, and when the final confirmation came, he said, okay, my lunch can wait and have to be there in that particular village. So that village is surrounded by one of the forest, and that forest is close to the border, and that's where the infiltration happened. So that village becomes a center point from where the terrorist transit to other places like Shopia and other places. So this happened to be in that place. So now Mukund has and his team got the input, and then he readied his QRT, the quick reaction team, comprising of 11 plus 1, 12 soldiers, and then he left for that place. So now 12 people, so they divided themselves into two, the as I said, buddy system. So along with Mukund was same Vikram, who was his buddy, and then total six pairs of 12 people. So they surrounded the village, and then they wanted to be doubly sure, so they evacuated the other civilians there. And then there was one particular house which was you know, the biggest house in that place, and they wanted to they homed in on that, and it got confirmed that Altaf Wani was hiding inside. So as always, there was this surprise element. They came to know now that Altaf Wani, hi Naresh, Altaf Wani is not alone. Along with Altaf Wani, there are two more terrorists hiding there, and they are also, you know, the class of that terrorist is also dreaded one, and they are carrying all sort of grenades and machine guns and everything. So now they have to eliminate three of them. So it was, the operation started somewhere in the afternoon, And when the army, when the RR surrounded this particular house, so there was no movement. You know, terrorists are also smart. They wanted to delay as late as possible. So there was no, "Hi, Kiran." So there was no firing from the terrorist side. So you know, the wait game is very painful. The wait game is very painful. You have to wait, 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 wait with, you know, in that particular weather, in that particular situation. So the weight gain is very painful. So Mukund and all his and his team, they waited, waited, waited. Now when Mukund looked at the time, it was close to 5 o'clock in the evening, and he knew that if you know, further, if they delay it further, then it will get dark, and terrorist will take advantage of that and they will escape. And terrorist escaping from the army unit is a big thing for the terrorist, you know. So thereafter they will be known with high respect in their circle. You know, they will be like, "अरे ये तो आर्मी आर्मी के जो टफ कमांडोज या टफ लोग थे उनसे बच के आया करके." एंड हिज रेस्पेक्ट गोज हाई नॉच इन देयर सर्कल, टेररिस्ट सर्कल. एंड मुकुंद वॉज अवेयर ऑफ दिट, एंड ही नेवर वॉन्टेड दैट टू हैपन. अदर रीजन ऑफ कॉर्नरिंग दैम सून वॉज दैट वॉज द टाइम वेन इलेक्शन वॉज गोइंग ऑन, 2014, इफ यू रिमेंबर. दैट वॉज द टाइम पीक ऑफ द इलेक्शन. एंड इन जे एंड के, दिस पर्टिकुलर ग्रुप ऑफ टेररिस्ट, दे हैड किल्ड वन पोलिंग ऑफिसर एंड फोर अदर पीपल फ्रॉम द जे एंड के पुलिस. सो किलिंग दैम और कैप्चरिंग दैम वॉज यू नो वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सो वेन द टाइम मुकुंद सॉ द टाइम, इट वॉज 5 o'clock इन द इवनिंग, एंड नाउ देर वॉज नो ऑप्शन, ही हैज टू गेट दैम. एंड देन दे स्टार्टेड फायरिंग वन बाय वन. एंड लक वुड हैव बिन, देर वॉज अ रिटर्न फायर फ्रॉम वन ऑफ द हाउसेज देयर. नाउ दिस पर्टिकुलर हाउस वॉज द टॉलेस्ट ऑफ द हाउस देयर. इट हैज़ अ यू नो ऑर्चर्ड देयर, एंड इट हैज़ टू आउट हाउसेज. इट वॉज प्रेटी बिग. सो गेटिंग देम वॉज गोइंग टू बी टफ. हाउएवर देर वॉज अ प्लान चेंज. मुकुंद स्पोक टू हिज बड़ी विक्रम, सेइंग दैट, "ओके, सो नाउ दिस इज द प्लान. वी गो अहेड. अदर्स विल गिव अस कवरिंग. अदर 10 गाइज वुड गिव अस कवरिंग फायर, एंड आई विल गो एंड पुट अ आईईडी देयर. आईईडी, द एक्सप्लोजिव डिवाइस नेक्स्ट टू द डोर, एंड देन वी विल ब्लास्ट दैट फर्स्ट वॉल." एट द सेम टाइम देर वॉज फायरिंग हैपनिंग फ्रॉम द अदर साइड, फ्रॉम द टेररिस्ट. सो नाउ दे कुड सी थ्री प्लेसेज द फायरिंग वॉज हैपनिंग. सो नॉट यू नो टेकिंग इन टू अकाउंट ऑल ऑफ दिस, एंड विथ अटमोस्ट सेफ्टी, मुकुंद एंड विक्रम, दे जस्ट नेल डाउन एंड यू नो बाई क्रॉलिंग दे वेंट टू द फर्स्ट डोर एंड द फर्स्ट वॉल, एंड दे पुट अ एक्सप्लोजिव डिवाइस देयर. एंड देन दे आर ट्रेंड फॉर दैट, यू नो, दे आर ट्रेंड फॉर दैट एंड हाउ टू अवॉइड इट. एंड दैट दे जस्ट केम बैक एंड हिड बिहाइंड अ पर्टिकुलर स्ट्रक्चर देयर, एंड विद इन नो टाइम द डोर क्रैश्ड एंड द वॉल क्रैश्ड. एंड इन दैट डेबरी दे कुड सी वन ऑफ द टेररिस्ट लाइंग देयर, बट विथ इज गन इंटैक्ट. सो द मोमेंट दे वेंट इन साइड, द टेररिस्ट गिव फर्स्ट शॉट, एंड दैट जस्ट विस्कर्ड पास्ट मुकुंद लेफ्ट आर्म. एंड इन दैट मेले ही जस्ट शॉट टू शॉट्स, एंड दैट फर्स्ट टेररिस्ट वॉज डाउन. सो नाउ वन टेररिस्ट डाउन, एंड दे वे नॉट वेरी श्योर वेदर इट्स टू थ्री और वन इन साइड. सो दे वे जस्ट वेटिंग देर, वेटिंग देर. एंड लक वुड हैव हैपन, बोथ दिस टेररिस्ट केम चार्जिंग आउटसाइड, यू नो. सो वेन दे केम चार्जिंग आउटसाइड, दे लॉन्च्ड अ ग्रेनेड. बोथ विक्रम एंड मुकुंद जस्ट जम्प्ड असाइड, एंड दे कुड सेव दमसेल्स. एंड इन दैट चार्जिंग बोथ दिस टेररिस्ट वेंट आउट, एंड द अदर आर्मी गाइज हुए देर आउटसाइड, अदर 10 गाइज स्टार्टेड गिविंग फायरिंग, बट दिस टेररिस्ट वेर ऑल्सो ट्रेंड एंड दे जस्ट जम्प्ड इन टू द आउट हाउस. सो नाउ दे हैड अ कवर, बिकॉज देर वॉज ह्यूज पाइल ऑफ लॉग्स देर, यू नो, लॉग्स. कश्मीर है तो गार्डन है, ऑर्चर्ड है, एंड देर आर सॉ मिल्स, एंड ऑल्सो दे हैव ह्यूज लॉग्स देर. एंड वन ऑफ द टेररिस्ट वाइल रनिंग, मुकुंद सॉ हिम एंड ही कुड आइडेंटिफाई हिम एज अल्ताफ वानी. सो ही सेड, "ओके, सो माई टारगेट इज हियर. आई हैव टू किल हिम टूडे." सो इन द मेले वॉट हैपेंड वॉज, The other terrorist who was running, so he started firing. And then the moment he started firing, both Vikram and Mukund were in the line of fire. So somehow they could dodge. But in that shot, the second terrorist was again killed by Vikram and Mukund. They hailed range of bullets and the other terrorist was down. But while he was falling down, his hand was on his AK-47, and that gave a burst, to which Vikram jumped in front of Mukund. So Vikram is, as I was explaining, he's a sepoy who's the buddy of Major Vikram. So Vikram jumped in front of Mukund, and Vikram took three bullets on his neck, one on the neck and one on the head. So the moment Vikram fell, Mukund just touched Vikram, and he could realize, okay, Vikram, probably Vikram is not breathing anymore. So that gave him further this thing to charge. And in the book and everywhere, Major Mukund, when it comes one to one, he is a terror. He's a terror, you know, when it comes one to one. So Major Mukund just charged with his weapon which he was carrying, and he just started firing a range of volleys. And that is the time Altaf Wani fell. And by the time Mukund could reach, unfortunately, the falling Altaf Wani fired few of the rounds, maybe in the probably the last few seconds which he was. And that somehow Mukund could feel that something has pierced him. But then still he was walking back. After killing Altaf, he just again put some shots on Altaf. And while coming back, other members of that of his team came, and there was one more officer there. And while coming back, he says, "Arey, mujhe kuch nahi hai, but Vikram ko dekho karke." But when they were coming back, within no moment, Mukund also fell down, and he fell down there in his unit officer's lap. And then he said, "Oh, I can't believe that I have been shot. You know, pata nahi mujhe kahan laga." So, but that time, the damage had already been done, and there was huge blood loss which was happening. And by the time Colonel Dabas, his CO, could arrange ambulance and for him to go to the nearest station, nearest medical center, and he was to be airlifted. By that time, from that particular place, between that particular place and the hospital, Mukund breathed his last. Mukund fell fighting, and Vikram also fell fighting. So two of the toughest RR guys falling at the cost, but they could kill all the three dreaded terrorists. And that is how the entire chain of that Jaish was broken there. So without thinking any second thought, Mukund just laid down his life, and Mukund fell fighting, and he martyred on 25th April 2014. So today is his 37th birthday, and I want all of you who are, you know, who's there in this particular session, who are seeing me and hearing me, I want you to say a silent prayer for Mukund and his family. And it goes back that a lot of people do ask me, ki, you know, if I'm a commerce graduate, how can I get into army? So Mukund was from the commerce background, and he joined army, and thereafter he went on to pass from OTA. And Mukund's wife, she, many of you would remember that particular scene when Mukund's, you know, martyred Mukund was brought back to his house, and his wife was very stoic, and she was very, very strong there. And you know, when later she was interviewed, she said, "Okay, it's not about, you know, crying and other thing. I want to know how Mukund was, how Mukund fought, you know." So like in the last case also, the wife of Jyoti Narula, Jyoti Nirala, and parents of Mohit, or wife of Firdaus, all of them are equally strong supporting the fraternity called the armed forces, you know. So his daughter is 6 years old today, and I'm sure she's equally proud of her father. And Mukund happened to be very jovial, and sense of humor was, you know, appreciated all of her very high sense of humor, because there are many incidents in the book which the author has mentioned, Shiv and Rahul has mentioned, that वो यूनिट में सीओ या किसी सीनियर ऑफिसर से कुछ भी काम कराना होता था तो एवरीवन यूज्ड टू टर्न टू मुकुंद, यू नो, कि भाई जा कर दे करके. एंड मुकुंद हैड अ स्पेशल वे ऑफ गेटिंग द थिंग्स डन. सो इवन टुडे कर्नल डबास, आई एम श्योर 6 years बैक ही वॉज कर्नल, प्रॉब्ली ही वुड हैव ग्रोन अप इन रैंक इन द फोर्सेज. इवन टुडे ही हैज दैट व्हाट्सएप पिक ऑफ विक्रम एंड मुकुंद on his WhatsApp profile. So he says ki somehow I cannot come out of this. So such was the bravery of these two soldiers of Indian Army from 44 RR, Major Mukund and Sipai Vikram Singh. So Mukund was awarded Ashok Chakra posthumous, and Vikram was awarded Shaurya Chakra posthumous. So as I said, Ashok Chakra is equivalent to Paramveer Chakra during peace time, and Shaurya Chakra is the third most gallantry award during peace time after Ashok Chakra, Kirti Chakra and Shaurya Chakra. So when we say Shaurya Chakra or Ashok Chakra or Kirti Chakra, you have to understand that they have sacrificed or they have put death in front of them. So such is the you know, so that's why these gallantry awards are given to heroes, you know, like even Mumbai police, when Kasab Captain Hemant Karkare, Salaskar and Ashok Kamte and Tukaram Mumbale, all of them have got Ashok Chakra because they have laid down their life for the country. So our country and all of us should pay respect and, you know, ever feel gratitude of this soldiers of armed forces, paramilitary forces, police forces, and everybody who's at front. So many of the kids are listening to me, and I could see hi from many of you. Some of you have written, I need to tell on how to join armed forces. Probably have taken some session on Zoom for that. This is not the forum for that. You can get one-to-one with me. I'll tell you about that. So be motivated. You know, two particular incident, I'm sure this video is going to be shared with Mukund's father. One of my colleagues, she informed me, Jayashree, in fact, Jayashree informed me that Mukund's parents would be watching this video. And earlier, the first video, Mohit's parents had watched. So so on behalf of all of us, gratitude to each of the martyrs and each of the people who fight from front, and that is the only thing which we can do sitting here. So thanks to all such brave heart. So from all of us, a very happy birthday to Major Mukund Varadarajan. Today is 37th birthday, and if you like this episode and if you have seen this episode, I have a YouTube link for this. You can share with within your circle and within the school circles. I want kids to be motivated to join army, armed forces rather. So one of the feedback I got last time was, you know, one of my friends' children were watching this, and before he could join, the kid listened the story and he came out with a toy gun and he started telling that I'll, you know, destroy Pakistan, you know. So that is the entire idea of this episode, is to motivate the younger generation to join the armed forces, to respect your soldier, you know. Yes, so many soldiers sacrificed. As you are hearing this story, there are people guarding our LOC, and a few days back there were 5 SF commandos who martyred. So we are at the comfort of our house, and just few more days of lockdown. So please, please, please follow the rules and regulation. That is the only thing we can do sitting at our places, you know. So my request to all of you, yes. So there is a Mukund Memorial Run which happens in Chennai. Mukund was from Chennai. Mukund was born in Calicut. I am from Calicut, so Mukund was born in Calicut. I think his father was posted there, and then Mukund happens to be from Chennai, and there are many runs and memorials organized for Mukund. There is a page of Mukund, Major Mukund. So be a soldier, stay at home, as Naresh says. So thank you so much, guys, for coming and listening yet again. And yeah, so I love narrating the stories, and have done my research on this, because stories we do here, but it need to be brought to the next generation. That is what the entire idea is. So Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Vande Mataram. Please be safe, and wish Mukund happy birthday today. Thank you so much. Yeah.